It was a battle from the time the ball went up until literally the last second of the game.
Roberts going all the way to the rack, puts it up, off the glass, no good. Sweeney the tip up, no good, and the Hawks win it! The Monmouth Hawks are your 2011 Hawk Holiday Classic champions as they beat the Wildcats 49-48.
We played defense the way that really we've been drawing it up from, you know, the first game of the season. It just kind of all fell together for us during that Villanova game.
I was kind of scared that they'll come out and just unleash everything on us, but we just kept playing good defense, made sure that we closed out on the shooters. Overall, it was our defense that won it for us.
Starting with the first half, I think we played incredible defense. I think that we kind of surprised them a little bit of how prepared we were for the game and how focused we were defensively. And I think that carried over into the second half.
Right from the jump, our defense was great. We were up in their face, taking away what they wanted to do. Playing a team like Villanova, I think it gives you, I don't know, like adrenaline. Like, I was kind of amped up because it's a Big East school, and oh, here's our chance to, you know, shine amongst the big schools because we're not a big school. So I just take that as an opportunity. Like, okay, here's a chance for us to actually show the world what we got.
The win couldn't be more timely for us. You know, we had a chance to go home at Christmas. We had a nice break, 5 days the players had. And so I think everybody recharged their batteries. We came back with a renewed focus and really were able to jump right back in with that Christmas tournament.
I think a lot of people needed to go home, get themselves together, regroup, come back, focus, and I think that's exactly what happened.
We came back, we're more positive, more enthusiastic, ready to play, like wanted to start it off a new year in a better way.
Well, I think that's going to do a ton for our confidence heading into conference play.
It was definitely a good confidence booster. We hadn't won many games, so this big win really, it boosted our confidence. We feel better about our defense, about our game, the way we're playing together.
They tasted the championship last year. They got to that championship game. And I know that all summer, that's been a goal of theirs. They want to win a championship.
We want to get back to that championship game, I feel like. We got there last year. We were a little young team, but we didn't play the way that we needed to play to win that game. So I think everybody on this team is hungry to get back to that game and win it this time and bring the trophy back home.
We can make a really good solid run at it. It definitely won't be easy. The NEC is very talented, and you know, you feel like it's the kind of conference that any game, anybody can win. So you have to really bring your A game every time. And I think Villanova gave us a shot to see what our A game looks like.